I'm sometimes ashamed about the conduct of the Attorney General's Department. You know, the efficiency of the police department, the Attorney General's Department have been affected by a special legislation like this. Because they don't follow evidence ordinance. There is no criminal procedure code, time-tested provisions are there. Penal code, which is more than a century old.
So, Mr. Hakim,
you can always have like, these offenses so included in the penal so code, these, in the normal law.
So these,
if you want, during, you declare an emergency and bring in emergency regulations.